Good morning, this is another session on palmistry and we'll be discussing about more points in this video. Now if you see a small black dot on the mount of Mercury, it's not a good sign. The person might be into some illegal activities or maybe it's can be a health issue, right? But if you see the finger also to be crooked, bent, you know, crooked in the sense it's bent, then that dot can mean that the person is into some illegal activities. If not, then it can be a health issue. Apart from that, a grill is also not considered a good sign here. A grill can again mean business done in a wrong way. The person might be rich, but not in a good way, right? The money was earned illegally or something like that. A grill is not considered good here. On a positive hand, it can mean enemies. On a positive hand, a dot can mean a health issue. But on a bad hand, the dot can mean illegal activities, even a grill can mean illegal activities. Now if you go to the fate line and the lifeline, if between you find a triangle, then that can have many interpretations. Now if that triangle is well formed, then it can mean that the person returns to the family from time to time. And if you see, you know, here at the family ring, this is known as family ring, if you find it chained, then the person will return to his family from time to time. In some case, it is also associated that the person might be having a monotonous life, a very repetitive life, a very, you know, life having not much of a variety. It can also mean military union. A person might be in military, can be seen in this. Now if the, you know, if the person is into military, or this is a military marking, then other signs should also be confirmed. A star on Mars, an aggressive Mars, or a trident kind of a structure on Mars, or a triangle on Mars would even confirm that the person was more into military, right? Now, this part of the heart line, this is known as the heart line, and below the Apollo, slightly towards the left, you see a slight protuberance of this mount. Right, I've shown it with a circle. Here if you see whiteness and the raising of the mount, that can mean that the person likes helping others. A person is good, you know, likes helping others. And you see many vertical lines can also confirm the same effect. The person likes helping others, right? Now apart from that, if you see, you know, a lot of vertical lines under Saturn, or the mount is too overdeveloped, then, you know, that can mean that the person is sad or depressed, melancholic to an extent, right? But the lines do go away as the depression goes away, or the sadness goes away, right? Another interesting sign, now the mount of moon can be divided into three parts. The lower part is more to do with imagination, right? A lot of imagination. And if the middle part is more developed, you know, this is known as the mount of moon. If you're seeing a developed mount of moon, then, you know, the person has good imagination. And especially if the lower part is more developed, if the middle part is more developed, then the person will be mentally very strong. Right, it's a good sign to have. And if you see, you know, this is the passive Mars and this is the moon, you see a slight bulging out, right? You can see slight bulging out, or you know, you see this you know, this mount to be developed, then that tends to suggest that the person does not give up very easily, or, you know, it can give a lot of endurance, the qualities of endurance. The person can have very good endurance and patience capabilities, and the person will use the moon qualities, the intellect of moon and the passive aggression of Mars to a very, very good use. So it's a good sign to have a protrudence here, or a development of the part between the passive Mars and the moon, right? Can mean that the person can be very, very patient and you know, has good qualities, right? Now apart from that, a mole on the thumb, upper part of thumb on Jupiter and on Saturn and on Apollo are considered good in general. They're not considered bad, they're good signs to have. Right, hence in this video we discussed about the dots and grilling on the Mercury, or the marks on the lifeline, the vertical lines on the Saturn, the triangle between the fate line and the lifeline, the markings for military. We also discussed about the three parts of the moon, and also if there is a hash symbol on the moon, it's not considered a good sign. The person might be into too much of imagination, right? Thank you. I'm Shwetank, into palmistry and numerology. Do check my channel Shwetank for more. Thank you. Take care. Bye bye.